These are the three teens charged in the murder of an East Central University baseball player. Chris Lane was shot and killed this weekend while out for a run. Today, the suspects were in court.
And KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight with new details. Michael?
Jessica and Paul, these teens were supposed to head back to school today at Duncan High. Instead, they were inside this courtroom facing charges that could put them behind bars for life. Hugs and tears filled the Stevens County Courthouse Tuesday as the parents of three teens accused of murdering Christopher Lane found out about the alleged roles their children played in this senseless crime.
Anything you want to say about your son, ma'am?
I don't want to say no more.
My prayers go out to the family in Australia. But I'm feeling the same way they are right now.
Today, prosecutors charged Chancey Luna and James Edwards Jr. with first-degree murder. Chancey is accused of pulling the trigger, while James Jr. was a passenger. The driver of the car, Michael Jones, is now charged with accessory to a murder. While in court, the 17-year-old broke down and told the judge that he, quote, did not pull the trigger.
Now I'm going to do everything that I can to ensure that we see these three thugs pay for what they did in Christopher Lane.
All three teens attended Duncan High. James Edwards Jr. wrestled on the varsity team. Today, his fellow classmates headed back to school. Many left wondering how this could happen in such a quiet community.
We weren't bad kids for the most part, I don't think.
I was glad I wasn't in that area at that time because I heard they were just looking for anybody.
Yeah, the district attorney says that the motive behind the shooting, the teens were simply bored. Also, he called this very appalling. He says one of the teens was getting booked into the jail and he was caught on surveillance video laughing and dancing. Reporting live tonight in Duncan, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Michael, tonight we're also hearing from the girlfriend of Chris Lane. She spoke with our affiliate out of Australia about what happened.
I couldn't believe it when I heard it. The fact that we'd only been back not even 2 days when it had happened. We hadn't left the house even hardly any to do anything. We're so tired.
She also said that Chris was looking forward to getting back on the diamond at East Central there in Ada.